as much as we can to get back to this old Buddhist way of talking about wholesome or unwholesome as opposed to good and evil. Because you also see this in liberal circles and amongst social justice, people concerned with social justice, is this absolute vilifying the other side, you know? And, you know, we had those horrible shootings